When a hurricane forms, residents in its path face multiple dangers. Winds that can exceed 150 miles per hour, flying debris, and heavy rain. However, the gravest danger is storm surge, the abnormal rise of ocean water usually caused by strong winds. Storm surge results in coastal flooding, directly impacting lives and property. As destructive as storm surge is, forecasting it can be even more complex. ADCIRC creates detailed predictions of when and where storm surge will arrive, how far inland it will penetrate, how long it will last, and how severe it will be. It accounts for ocean tides, river discharge, wind, atmospheric pressure, and waves. Engineers use ADCIRC to analyze historical storms, characterize flood risk, and design protective measures. Since Hurricane Katrina, UNC researchers have been expanding ADCIRC to provide storm surge forecasts for storms that threaten the U.S. coast. During a hurricane, supercomputers around the country run ADCIRC each time the National Hurricane Center issues a storm update, usually every 6 hours. Using computers that perform trillions of calculations per second, ADCIRC can produce highly detailed outputs very quickly, helping state and federal agencies make informed decisions throughout the storm. UNC's ADCIRC team has been led by Dr. Rick Ludick since the 1980s. Louisiana Sea Grant and LSU researchers have made ADCIRC results available online via the SARA web portal. Learn more at adcirc.org.